And here we are, hour 39, possibly the end of the game. I have not looked up to see any spoilers. From memory, there's one boss fight missing so far. It, or the U3 fight, was in the suspended cages in the original game. I don't know if that's going to exist here in this remake. As you can see, so far, Ashley has been dewormed.
Ashley.
But,
I'm right here.
We don't know yet about...
I thought you were gonna die.
Okay.
Okay. Leon seems to be okay.
You did this.
Yeah. Yeah, I did this. Can you stand?
Map?
Yeah, I found it. I think it says we can get out if we go this way. Hey, we're a team, right?
Keep this up. I'll be out of a job.
So, all of this, removing the parasites, this was the week.
Yeah, we're alive. Thanks to him. I'm surprised this thing even booted up.
Don't know the code phrase, so hopefully that's over here.
Someone had a field day looting the Umbrella Labs.
containers.
Sorry.
Like I said, we're a team.
You're getting good at that.
Right? You sure you're okay?
Never been better.
Good.
Okay.
Woman who helped us. You think she's all right?
Oh, I'm sure she's fine. She's not the type to roll over that easy.
Sounds like you know her well.
There's the merchant.
Ashley!
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Finest ways. Welcome. Wilden, what can I do you for? You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Knife need easy work. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's, that's the way to be. I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck. Thank you. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price will. That's our choice to make. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Got a selection of good. Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life wondering, what if, am I right?
Okay, so that's a clear indicator not to go forward because you can't go back. So, time to back up. Is the end of the game. So, moving right along, let's see where this goes. that's it. Here we are at the end of the game. I wonder how long this is. Then hurry up. Drag your feet, you get left behind.
Ooh, break's over, I suppose.
Well, I guess I'm gonna have to sell the rest of these jewels.
What can I interest you in? Ruby's up, thank you. Thank you.
Might as well just sell all this stuff that I'm not, that I've been holding on to for no reason.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck. Thank you. A deal well struck. Will that be all, then? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
Yeah, I know. That's why I want this rocket launcher, just in case. But I don't have room for it yet. I need to make room.
Anything else? Might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way.
Yeah. Understood. Give me a second. I don't think I'm going to need this, but let's move it up here.
shame to live the welcome. Not my place to say, really, but sometimes things are more interesting if you keep a level playing field. Pleasant travels.
No idea what I'm going to need here. Going into this with like no ammunition at all.
Leon, look! Is that...
There's Ada. Ada. This is the boss fight.
Thinks he's gonna lure me out. Stay here. I won't be long.
Okay.
I have no ammunition anyway, so I'm gonna die quick.
Sadler! boss!
You require absolution!
I don't have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing here. How to hurt you. I have no shotgun there. No magnum ammo, so too easy. Get out.
I'm getting sick of your shit.
suits you, Sadler. A monster in and out. Still, I need to cut this date short. It's not me. It's you.
Guess that's it for him after all. Well, that was not a very good boss fight, honestly.
Ada, what the hell are you doing?
I'm obviously missing something.
Nothing personal, Leon. Luis and I had an arrangement. Don't worry, I'll take good care of it. Bright's here. You coming?
I think we both know this. This is where we go our separate ways.
Hint, hint, hint.
I see. Until next time, Leon.
Leon! Where's she going?
Who knows?
I don't understand. Why would she just...
Gotta move. Island's gonna blow.
It's gonna what?
Yeah.
Okay. Assume this is going to be the same as the original game.
Okay, let's get out of here.
Sea-doo action. I guess. Why not? Come on. Go.
Now we can go home.
We're not out of here yet.
Thanks.
Ahí está.
Time for this. Come on.
It's over for them.
Don't have time for these clowns. Come on.
I
go,
you
kid.
Like drill bites?
I love them.
You're gonna love this.
How many times am I gonna die while I do this? Tell how to accelerate, doesn't say. Here we go.
Hold on.
Okay, here we go. I'm on it. Whoa. Straight ahead. Can't believe I made it first time. Thought for sure I was gonna get wiped out.
You all right?
I'm not sure, that was insane.
God is in the rain.
Mission accomplished, right?
Mission accomplished. When you're home safe.
Thank you for saving me.
Don't mention it.
You know, I could put in a word with my dad. Have you assigned to my detail, if you're interested.
You don't need me. You proved you could handle yourself. Even if you could use a lesson in knife safety. Come on. Let's go home.
Condor One? Bruce to Condor One, do you read me? Come in. I said come in. Is this thing even on? Leon. Leon, are you and Ashley all right? Where are you? Come on!
That's it. Gotta say, overall, as remakes go, A+. I mean, yeah, there's some things that were missing from the original game. The U3. That boss fight was kind of a pain in the ass anyways, but... So I don't miss it. But, awesome game. And I'm sure at some point we'll get the Separate Ways submission. Ada's kind of side mission through the game. And maybe the other submission that was released later on, it was just like to get 5 vials or something like that. Mercenaries is already out there, so I will definitely play some of that. Because I haven't touched it since it was introduced. So, very, very, very good remake. Gotta say. Perfect? No. Nothing is perfect. This was fan-fucking-tastic. the end fight here was a little anticlimactic. Overall, very cool. Hope you had fun watching it. I had fun playing it. Not sure what else is going to occur here through these final end credits. If anything, I'm just going to let this roll and we'll see what happens. Otherwise, if I need to chime in here, I will, but I don't think I'm going to need to. So. Otherwise, thanks for watching the Resident Evil 4 remake. Thank you. It looks like Amber.
Patch me through.
She's gonna talk to Wesker now.
I've obtained the Amber.
Excellent.
Just one question. What are you planning to do with this?
I do not pay you to ask questions. All you need to know is a new dawn is breaking. 100 will give their lives so that just one may live. I am expediting that change.
So, we're talking millions of casualties.
Billions.
How ambitious. We're changing course now.
Wesker's gonna be pissed. nice indeed.
Good work.
Solid B. I'll take it. Title screen. Cool. Thanks for watching, guys.